morning, PCT. It is 10:09. Just getting on trail now because we had the Timberline breakfast buffet. That was some good stuff. Nice staff, beautiful lodge. All in all, good time. Really weird just camping pretty much in the backyard of the lodge. We got about 18 to do today. Let's go see how today is going to be. I'll talk to you later.
Love, she jumped, boy, down she fell into the ocean like a mussel shell. Well, roll 'em over, give 'em a Coca-Cola, lemon soda, saucer of ice cream, takes some soap and water for to keep it clean. Wanna hear your elephant laugh? Take 'em to the river washes, yes, 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 and roll 'em over. Drink some Kool-Aid, lemon soda, saucer of ice cream, take some soap and water for to keep it clean. Vanilla G, gonna have to raise a ruckus like a D.O.G. Well, roll 'em over, give 'em a Coca-Cola, lemon soda, saucer of ice cream, take some soap and water for to keep it clean. Wanna get to heaven when you D.I.E., better put on a collar and a T.I.E. Well, roll 'em over, I'll drink some Kool-Aid, lemon soda, saucer of ice cream, take some soap and water for to keep it clean.
Morning, PCT. Mount Hood. I don't know if you can hear the power lines above me, but they are crackling. It is just before 6 a.m. Did 18 yesterday. Got to camp. Full camp. Found a spot, though. And then proceeded to listen to people talk for loudly throughout the night. At least until hiker midnight. But loudly. But once everybody quieted down, it wasn't too bad of a night. I got 24 today. I think there might be some fun stuff ahead. I'll talk to you when I get there. There we go, my first view of Mount St. Helens. Man, it has been gorgeous here in Oregon. Northern Oregon is amazing. All right, we have Mount St. Helens, then that right there is Mount Rainier, and then Mount Adams. Left lunch spot about 5-10 minutes ago. Had a nice lunch spot at the trail junction. I am taking the Indian Creek Trail alternate, which will lead to something really cool coming up. So well worth taking this alternate. Yeah, it's been a pretty good day. Great views. Northern Oregon is gorgeous. Temperature's been nice. Weather's been nice. Ah, it's been a great day. All right. I'll show you what I've been talking about in a little bit. So the alternate started out really nice. It's been steep from then though. Doable, but steep. Isn't this cool? This isn't even the most exciting part. I think it's coming up though. Whew. That is definitely not the smoothest surface. All right, I'm gonna go back to concentrating. What did I tell you, ladies and gentlemen? Look at that. And it's gonna get more exciting. Hold on. Here we go. We are gonna go to the backside of this waterfall. Woo-hoo-hoo! It's like the Jungle Boat cruise, but hiking edition. That was so cool. Northern Oregon is amazing. Got 20 in today. Had a beautiful day. It was gorgeous. Waterfalls. It was amazing. But it's bedtime. Good night, Magnolia. Good night, Cadence. Good night, dear. I love you.